Hey guys, just chilling. Got this map. Yeah, I seen that for a long ago. Pretty cool. The Chronicles is what it's called. I'm just gonna play Origins though. I'm freaking tired right now. But whatever, I guess. Yeah, I did all the Easter eggs, looking for a group to do all of these Easter eggs now. I mean, I could do Moon and Origins on my own, but I don't know about the rest. Just gonna get into it, I guess. But not much to it.
It began long ago. On the battlefields of the Great War. Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else their research would unearth.
I'm just gonna watch this, please. It's been a while since I've actually seen this. Last time I saw it when I had my Xbox 360. A long time ago.
As an ancient evil ravaged the front lines, the hopes of the Allies rested on three soldiers sent to stop it. Let's take a moment and pray the least. So my intentions are known. See, I have pity in watching you suffer. I know the people are being damned alive. I got a storybook of my own. Don't you see I am your pride? Ages ago.
And I actually skipped it. Oh,
field report. Confirming arrival at site identified in our intel. No sign of the target, nor the other agents believed to be on intercept course. Dempsey out. The sprain come from the cadaver the German had in his bunker.
I just want to make sure my voice is playing. I was like just be talking to myself.
Bastards are appearing out of thin air!
Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process complete. Generator 1 now activate.
Seriously, though.
Target area appears affected by an unknown contaminant. Enemy personnel have degenerated to their primal instincts, exhibiting irrational and unparalleled savagery. Recommend all allied units set up exclusion zone until further intel is available. Did the Germans set these prices?
Now activate.
Their significance to this recording?
Oh, yeah, it's kind of cool with this DLC. First Gobblegummy
spin. At least these machines aren't covered in cobwebs. Probably chewed more spider than gum on that island.
So, it's kind of cool.
I'm just gonna keep walking while I chew this.
Fire sale.
Let's see if the German is telling the truth. Oh, baby. This thing just spat out a weapon. Careful, the robot's approaching! You gotta be kidding. How does that work?
I don't know why, but...
You can't go wrong with explosives. Does it work better if I chew
like
faster?
This gun later on.
Fire sale.
Got a break here. Grab as many weapons from the box as you can. Decent firepower. It won't weigh me down too much. Looks like I got some decent firepower at last. Any idea of the fire rate on this? Looks like it ought to be pretty high. Let's see how they stand up to explosives.
Don't know if I should do it.
This shit always loses its taste too damn fast.
Fire sale.
Got limited time to get ourselves loaded up. Good thing this box came through. About ready to drop a grenade inside.
I've
never seen any of these weapons. Must be some top secret German program.
Should have done it. Oh well.
Uncovered further evidence of large-scale mechanization of German forces. Attempts to gather intel being hampered by the infected enemy.
It's the right foot. Yeah.
Heads up! The robot's coming this way!
For some reason they made it. You have to shoot on the circle. You can't shoot the leg. Or the bottom of the foot has to be directly in the circle.
Fire ineffective! The sooner you will die, the sooner I can get out of here. Get off, freak bag! First mistake was touching me. Your second was sticking around.
The reason why I'm not digging up the spots right now, waiting for it to snow.
A mound. It's where you first saw them.
Staff parts.
Damn it! Barely move in this mud.
Um,
Watch the light! Watch the light!
I'm going to try to light.
I'm still in one piece.
Oh, I hate it. I could literally go down by a freaking crawler.
Be able to find a good use for this.
Oh, I feel you. That's right. Probably should have, you know, stayed. Master volume down a bit, you know. Put it at 5. Feels like I'm gonna be missing something. Yes. That. Oh yeah, there's also a bug that kind of pisses me off. You have to be now in a certain spot. Hold on, I'll show you. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know how long you're gonna be on, but I mean, still. No, it's not for this disc, never mind. Dude. Lucas, you need to get this map, holy crap, or Chronicles PS4. Bruh. I guess there's nothing much I can do. My accuracy sucks, but whatever. That plane would go down. Like, especially without that flames. Jesus. It would explode. Yes, it's snow, sweet.
I'll take one of these, thanks.
I don't know why I did that. It's kinda, I thought it was a staff piece of this.
Like camouflage, they don't see you so well.
I'm not even... not really trying. Yeah.
A fragment of a staff.
I actually think this is better than HBK by a lot. Probably points wise, HBK. Survival of this. Oh.
You don't get to walk away.
Yeah, he took me down. Can't die that fast. Come on. Oh my. Like my only chance. Watch it go like that.
Come on, sons of bitches.
That's crazy. If I go down, I know it's not really that big of a whoop. But I wouldn't be that mad.
Heads up! The robot's coming this way!
It was this foot. Perfect. But it's not.
It's a part of some kind of staff.
All I need is that one piece in the starting place. I could risk it and try something, but it's most likely gonna mess me over. Oh well, I'll go for it. Smoothie. 200 more points every time. I'm wondering now, since it's on Black Ops 3 instead of Black Ops 2, if they switched it to where you only need, like, one staff upgraded to actually start the Easter egg, instead of having to upgrade them all. Cool. Because if what, I could try a couple times and then actually attempt to do it.
Money? What the hell does money really have to do with anything?
Oh, well, I know what I'm gonna do. Should probably quite quick revive with these 500 points, but whatever. The snow doesn't last long.
Damn mud slowing me down.
I really don't want to, but I mean, I need to.
It's a part of some kind of staff.
It was worth it.
Blood money.
Oh. Why though? I literally just need 500 more points. Still, there's another dig spot somewhere. Come on, no.
You crossed a line.
Oh. Don't want to save up for the other way.
Please, you have to help me.
I need a.
I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Get the middle.
What the? Garfield. Did anyone just hear a little girl?
Where were all the stuff? It's still snowing. Really? Should probably try to feed these.
Something happening here.
Oh yeah. What I need right here.
Hope it changes things for the better. You behind all these magic potions too, German?
Oh, bruh, really? I'm not even mad. Oh, that's amazing. Yeah. Oh man, what a fail. I'm gonna start. Mute up. Bruh. I can't believe that freaking happened. I guess, what's your num? Oh yeah, you probably shouldn't. Hey. No. Oh, hold on, I'm trying to get it.
Yeah.
What's your number? Now, yeah, whatever, I guess this will work. Why? Just mute the, just, oh yeah, I don't know, bro.
Well, I mean, anything that you say or do, I'm gonna see 10 seconds later, so I'll just like, I'm just gonna be watching on my TV.
Right now I'm just kind of,
alright.
I honestly nearly passed out just now. I was playing.
Why?
And then I closed my eyes for a second, I was about to just keep it there, but. I barely slept the night before because of this and the problem I had with, what's his face? the left, my laptop was pissing me off. Yeah.
Alright. Were you gonna play or was it the end?
What?
Was that like the end? Or are you gonna keep playing?
Oh no, I'll keep playing. Did you see how I died?
No, I like went to go get water to like sit back and sort of like.
Well, I had double points and I had insta kill, and I had the dingo and I was shooting and I for some reason stopped. I stood there and they crowded me, like killed me in 1 second. It was embarrassing. Jesus. If you go back and watch this video once it uploads, well, most likely it uploads. And if I don't take it down, which I don't really care if it's up. Yeah.
Alright.
Dude, the moon graphics? Do you remember how moon was in Black Ops 1?
Yeah, I remember. I watched a couple videos on there from like Noah J or like.
Yeah, dude, the
graphics. It's so good.
Yeah, I only played the beginning part where you start on Earth. And then I was just seeing how far you could start on there because of all these gobblegums and my startup pistol. Like, I already have the RK5. Like you'll see right now, I start with the RK5, but you could actually get mad though, right like that. It's pretty cool.
That's pretty sweet. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and hang out some more to you.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I just don't want to like. I don't know. It's a 10-second delay from what I'm seeing.
Yeah, I feel you. Yeah, I see how it is. Or I could, hey, Lucas, I could just mute my. I could just mute my mic on here.
Yeah, but either way.
Oh, Jensy, I think I can see your house from here.
Whatever.
It's on fire.
Well, it'll work. Whatever. Yeah, you could do that. I don't really care.
Thank you.
be the place where they bake all the apple pies. I think I can see your house from here. It's on fire! Me, minion. I think I can see your house from here. It's on fire. We must get to the teleporter.
Yeah.
sheets for it. I hate pilots.
That was strange. Your face offends! His death was silent, but just as deadly. Faith 12. Survive this, you animal! Sometimes these balls are absolutely essential. Oh no, I need ammo. Come to the doctor! Follow me!
Fire fail!
Uh-oh, how it's in the box! Now! The green balls of pain! The digging machine! It's coming! Now where did I leave that extra set of sandals? much fun. The Earthrises are so wunderbar from here.